Manila, Philippines. A number of transport groups are slated to hold another two-day nationwide transport strike December 4 to 5. On Tuesday, major transport groups No to Jeepney Phase Out Coalition and Pinagayzang Samahan NGMG 8th Super at Operator Nationwide or Piston announced that it would hold a nationwide coordinated jeepney strike on December 4 to 5, Monday to Tuesday. This is the second two-day transport strike organized by Piston to oppose the government's plan to phase out jeepneys aged 15 years and older. The last transport strike was staged last October. Last September, Stop and Go Coalition also staged a transport strike to protest the government's call for modernization. The group also joined the October transport strike. The recent two-day transport strike prompted Malacanang to suspend government work and classes in all levels nationwide for 2 days. Rosette Adele.